guys, if you would like to know how to take your Murphy Desk draw from looking plain, from this to this, just stay tuned. Okay guys, so since you have the lines on the back of this paper, let's turn the paper on this side. I got this paper from Walmart. They give you a whole bunch of it. And see, the draw stops here. So, what I'm gonna do is cut it on that line. Okay? I just put a little split there. See that? Because that's where the draw stops. Okay, I got my two marks, so I'm just going to cut to where these two marks is going to meet.
I have decided to wood grain my table. So I'm taking the paper that's right here. This is the paper that I'm taking, and I am going to wood grain part of the table. I will let you know how it turns out when I finish. Okay, bye-bye.